Hello, my name is Dhushyanth. I'm Daniel
Fesenmeier.
And we are third year PhD students from the group of Professor You-Yeon in the Davidson School of Chemical Engineering. Our research specializes in the biotechnology research area with a focus on nanomedicine for cancer and respiratory distress. Today we'll be showing you some of the facilities we use in the biotechnology research area.
Our research first starts by synthesizing our polymer materials. In order to do that, we utilize a shrink line as shown here. The shrink line allows us to alternate between vacuum and inert nitrogen gas, which creates optimal reaction conditions for the polymer synthesis.
Synthesizing the polymer, the next step is to characterize it. One way to do it is via gel permeation chromatography, or GPC. GPC can provide valuable information regarding the molecular weight of the polymer as well as its polydispersity.
After synthesizing the polymer materials, they can be used for a variety of applications. One of those applications is for nanoparticle formulations. And these formulations can be characterized using dynamic light scattering, or DLS, which is the instrument shown here. DLS allows us to measure the nanoparticle size and suspension. Another tool for characterizing our formulations is what's called a Langmuir trough, as shown here. The Langmuir trough helps us to measure the surface mechanical properties of surfactant formulations by spreading them on the water surface. In addition to measuring the surface mechanical properties, our Langmuir trough is equipped with a Brewster angle microscope, which allows us to visualize the monolayer structure during compression of the monolayer.
A crucial step in our research is to test the efficacy of our nanomedicine on biological models. One way to do this is via cell culture work. Cell culture work is to be done in an extremely sterile environment, such as the biosafety cabinet which we have.
This concludes a tour of some of the equipment we use here in the Wan Lab for biotechnology research in the Davidson School of Chemical Engineering. We have additional resources spread throughout campus that we're unfortunately unable to show you today. However, thanks for your time to learn a little bit about our lab, and we hope to see you soon.